It seems like a pretty good place. I'll build it here. I could actually do with some blocks to help get me where I want to go, because this thing's got to go in the sky. Something just broke their ankles. It should do. Yeah, this is pretty good. Okay, I need some solid blocks too. I have changed my tile. Yeah, I've already made him. He's over at Chris's place. One, two. Fuck. Steve joined the row. Who the f- Steve? Oops. Steve is probably Worm or someone. Okay. This looks pretty good. So, I need my shulky box. I heard someone fly. I forgot to make oak wood stairs. I'll bring two sacks just in case. Steve is Poem's little sister. I didn't know Poem's little sister was on the rail. I knew somebody was over here. Sander. I think Ander might have given up on trying to get up here with me. My fall is gonna hurt, though. Okay, this is better. Damn it! Good thing I decided to build close by. Ow. Damn it, I forgot the coca beans. What the hell was he just doing down here? There, my cocoa beans. Actually, I best eat something. Oh, that's not what I wanted. There's llamas everywhere.
Thank you.
Thank you, Walt.
Thank you.
That zombie down there can try and come and get me. Gonna be futile, bud. I'm like 30 blocks in the air. Alright, that's that done. Oh, not there. Inventory's so full of stuff I don't need. Oh, bollocks. Looks like a cotton candy tree. Well, I'm glad it looks like something yummy. Oops. The reason I made this out of gravel. Alright, let's try and have a look at her. The hell? It's daytime! It's literally daytime. What is going on? What the hell? Ah! Is it me or is that sun in the sky? Doing that update. The hell? Somebody should have clipped it. Look at that. Isn't that so cool? A little floating barge.